out. Okay, but I fought Saku though. So okay. Seeing how Saku fought you, and then seeing how I fought him, that's why I wasn't scared of you.
Oh, okay, okay. Well, they made
it. You understand what I'm saying? Because I fought Saku.
Yeah.
And he did not do that. You know what I mean? I beat his ass. But watching him fight you, I seen your mistakes and I seen his mistakes. And I'm like, okay, I'm able. Yeah. I know I'm able to fight you.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I beat him.
I didn't think I could beat you. I didn't think I could beat you. But I'm like, nigga, you ain't fought me. So I know I can fight you.
Yeah. You was like,
That's what I judged off of. But if I would have been smart.
Yeah.
I would have been Walter Wright against you.
Yeah.
And then it would have been a very hard fight.
Okay. No, I mean, like I say, that was a good fight regardless. I mean, that fight was a good fight.
You did your job. You did your job and you got in my head and you fucked my shit up and I just wanted to fight you.
That was smart. Hey, look, that's what I say. It was all about being smart. Hey, it was about being, hey, I don't know what.
You did your job. You did that. You did that. Because if I were to fight you, I was supposed to fight you, it would have been a different fight.
Yeah. Yeah. Absolutely.
But you did your thing. You did your thing, bro. And that's why I said, hey, it's a learning experience. Yeah. It was learning.
Don't get intimidated by anything. Mm-hmm. You got to learn to ride with everything. You don't take nothing serious. You just got to be confident in your ability. You need to make K-9 like you. I know that's a little difficult, but you got to get through tonight. Right. You got to get through tonight with intelligence and your skills.
Yep.
Gentlemen, straight through.
Tommy sat me down. He somewhat sees like how mad I am about, you know, K-9 and the things that we've been through. And he was like, you know, I don't want you to ruin your chances of winning this because of your anger.
You don't respond to it because all that's going to do is take all the energy out of you.
Right.
Concentrate on what's in front of you. This is your shot. As long as you give me 100%, we got a shot at winning it.